going to give a brief introduction and allow them to proceed in their own way. And that I have known, amen, this group of men for a long time, amen, since Mount Carmel, amen, up until this point. And I thank God for every last one of them, amen, being led by Brother Gary Carter, amen. They sing all over the city. If you name a festival, they probably sung at it, amen. They have done so for a number of years, and every time I hear them, they get better and better each time I hear them. As I said before, amen, I see horn sections and percussion all over the place, amen, instrumentation, and I'm just thrilled, amen, to have them back here at First Mount Zion and to be able to have them in concert, amen, here. So, since then, I want to introduce to some and present to others, me, standing for Christ, amen.
And when I heard the first thing, I never will forget.
Yeah.
And I never will forget when the Lord changed my life.
Yeah.
He turned me around 360 degrees.
Yeah.
It didn't come instantaneously. It took a little bit.